The weather was cloudy throughout the week with periods of rain, but with warm temperatures. There were periods of sunshine on Friday and Saturday, but the temperatures were below freezing. Friday was Valentine's Day, and people decorated their houses and exchanged cards, gifts, and candies with one another. In honor of that, my tip for this week is for people looking for love to be kind, and most importantly, be yourself. You will find the person you are meant to be with that way.